How's it going? This is Siphus from the High Tech Community Forums and Stomp Lab in game. What I'm going to do today is teach you how to land on an airfield. Alright, we're not going to do the CV landing because I suck at it. Hopefully somebody can make a real quick video for that. Anyway, so let's get started, shall we? Wait for this dang thing to load up. There we go. Alright, so doesn't matter which aircraft we pick. I happen to be in the 110, so we'll actually make it simple and just use the ace. Yeah, I got this all messed up, don't I? Go to fighter and what do I want? Oh, wrong way. Go to A6M2, same one we've been using. We're gonna start off any runway direction you want. I just happen to go northwest. I need to get my flight controls over here. Make sure everything's good to go. Yeah. So. Alright. Probably should have calibrated. That's one thing. Definitely calibrate your flight controls. First screen. Make life a lot easier. I'm just gonna cruise out here. Auto climb. Speed. 23. Decent angle. Climb up to about maybe 5,000 feet. If that, maybe 3,000 feet. There, 2,000 feet. Mind you, I am in the offline arena mode, so that's why I have the third person view for fighters. Okay, at this point, we're gonna go ahead and turn towards our base. Kind of chop and throttle. You, we're going to want to get our airspeed to about 150 or below 160, rather. Is it starting to bleed? Bring my gear out up on this runway. And 130 miles is fast enough for this aircraft. Monitor it, and you're going to want to aim. Some people say you aim like halfway down the runway and it should be good. These fighters and stuff like that, you can kind of flare out at the bottom when you're coming in. Come to just flare it and you'll land just fine. This is a pretty slow approach. Normally they're done a lot faster. I've seen people do them a lot faster. I typically stay about 120 to 140. Flare it out a little bit, and down. And apply your rudder to keep yourself on the runway. Okay, so now that we got that down, we're gonna Now we'll cover that in another tutorial. Okay, so that's pretty much how you land an aircraft in Aces High. It doesn't matter if it's bombers, a fighter, a heavy fighter, medium bomber, or light bomber. That's pretty much all going to be about the same when you get them down on the ground. Some do take longer to stop, like Lancasters and B-17s and stuff like that. I think that's about it for this one. Just remember, when you're coming in, you want to dial your speed down because you want to be slow enough to deploy your gear. So I believe it's under 160, closer to the 150 mark. Use your flaps and trim your RPMs and your throttle. That way you're in a decent descent rate. You have a decent descent rate and you're not gaining speed, or at least not too much speed. And then right when you're coming into the runway, like I said, come down and then kind of flare it out like that and then set it down. And it should be your friend. Should be able to nail it every time. All right, thanks for watching.